Last time on the season finale of Stuff That Happened. I have a very important subject to address, and I figure there's no better time or space than the present. It is time to nip. It's time to nip the internet-only phrase bah-ha-ha in the bud. In some dialects, brah-ha-ha. And additional ha-has are known to be added at no additional cost. Now, I know things can be especially funny, and maybe even cruel or evil funny, and I've received my fair share of them over time, because I'm both hilarious and cunty. You missed it. Either way, unless you're Gargamel, or Snidely Whiplash, or whatever the hell his dog's name was, I'm pretty sure ha-ha-ha or LOL will suffice. It's just gotten out of hand. We'll also accept lols. Oh yeah, Muttley. Next time, the word woot, or why you're going to hell.
And now, from Virginia, 6-1, your host, Micah.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Alan Parsons.
The Alan Parsons Project.
Thank you, canned applause. Thank you, everybody else. From Washington, D.C., this is Stuff That Happened for July 8th, 2011, our season premiere. Yay! I hope you had a nice summer, or 3 weeks, whatever it's actually been. Now, I'll be honest, I got a little bit comfortable not working on the show and sort of kicking back the past few weeks. So this show's gonna be pretty low key. I'll play a few clips, we'll call it a day. I gotta ease back into this, you know, but you'll get your money's worth. So I guess this is our big post 4th of July extravaganza. So if you wanna see some time-lapse fireworks, I got them right here on the channel. And if you're still jonesing for more fireworks, it's never too early to stock up.
Come see the Bang Bang Lady on the hottest deals around. Buy one, get three free.
Uh-uh, see Boom Boom for the biggest display of 500 grand.
Many new items.
Now that's hot.
Come see Bang Bang.
And Boom Boom at Fireworks Outlet. Now that's hot.
Bust out the duct tape. I'm sure by now you heard that on Tuesday, Casey Anthony was acquitted of all major charges regarding the death of her daughter, Kaylee, including murder in the first degree, aggravated manslaughter, aggravated child abuse. I always said if I couldn't be born a white woman, I'm glad to be a black man, because we get away with everything. I've always said that. Brooklyn's own Intimates took the opportunity to remind us that there's never a bad time for a donut or a coffee cake. Intimates' Twitter account tweeted, "Who's not guilty about eating all the tasty treats they want?" The PR firm behind it claimed it was not a reference to the day's events and removed the tweet. You know, because I regularly hashtag not guilty myself. You and me, Intimates, right here. Rod Blagojevich was found guilty of, well, a shit ton of stuff. 17 charges of corruption stuff. Blago could be sentenced to as many as 300 years in prison. It is expected that he'll receive far fewer. So if you're keeping track at home, Blago is 17-1. The Undertaker at WrestleMania, 19-0. Similar, but completely different. CNN reported that a man was killed by a female grizzly bear Wednesday morning at Yellowstone National Park. Sources have indicated that the bear just wanted it more. It was also announced Wednesday that the 2018 Winter Olympics will be held in South Korea in the city of Pyeongchang. Tommy's brother. Connie's brother? I needed to fail to even things out. Honestly, I thought it was Pyeongchang at first. They really kind of screwed me there. Yeah. But I know who can save this. It's the return of Justin Bieber just for hits.
Look at it. Oh!
Bieber, come on! He was riding the Segway backwards! That gets a win. What can't that kid do? Rock a pink sweater? Nope, never say never. Check and mate. This one you may have seen by now, but I was unsure if it should go down as a fail or a win.
Pike open on the low side. Greg Pike, believe me, sweetie, I got enough to feed the needy. No need to be greedy. Mad friends with Benzes and C notes by the layers. I love it when you call me Big Papa. Goodness.
I don't know what was more impressive, that goal or that call by my man Booker Corey.
White people.
This one gets filed under, huh?
Take you back to India.
Oh, I hate that.
There's two wrong moves there, buddy. They drive off tall buildings to improve their health in India. Wait, we gotta wait for this shot. Watch the guy, he's so casual. Yeah, right here, drop right here. Boom. Pass it back. What else we got?
Holy cow.
Anyway, don't forget, we have podcasts now. They always told me I had a face for radio, and this is close enough. Check them out. More will be coming occasionally. Until next time, fa 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 far better. See ya.
I believe you're mine.